the city of free men. You there, citizen. This area is off limits. You're interfering with Imperial business. Yeah, so you'll have to pay us a fine. Say, 100 gold. Pay up, citizen. Fine. If you can't pay with coin, you'll pay with your life. Never.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gyalo.
Talk to Captain Gyalo.
Somebody help!
Thank you.
has to be a clue around here somewhere. No one knows, really. Superstitious folks say they're the risen forms of those that died long ago. But I'm not so certain. They started attacking the bulwark a few weeks ago. My men were able to kill them, but they keep coming back. We've had two other assaults on the bulwark, at different spots on the wall. I know it sounds crazy, but it's almost like they're becoming more organized and probing it for weaknesses. Exactly. Something has to be directing them against us, and we need to find out who or what it is. Report back to me if you discover anything unusual.
Thank you.
we must remember.
You to this place. Why are you here? I am Freya of the Scar. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. There are few of us left unaffected by this curse. My father, Storm, the shaman, protects them in the village. I fashioned an amulet to guard me against whatever has taken hold of the skull, but it is the only one of its kind. If I cannot find a way to... I will strike like a hawk! I must not fail my people. We have lived on Solstheim for many generations. Our people are tied to the land itself. We try to serve the Allmaker, to live in balance with nature, instead of exploiting it, as others would. We must find out what is at work here. Are you ready to help me now? We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple. I must not fail my people. We must find out what is at work here. I must not fail my people. His story is as old as Solstheim itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most did. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions cost him dearly. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons destroyed him for it. We must find out what is at work here. We must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons, or for his own purposes? Look up there. I think decent. The stairs are knocked out. I have no doubt you can find a way up. You never know. You may find something of value up there. I shall look around. We can proceed when you are ready.
Thank you.
Impressive. Was it worth the effort?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Left me with no choice. Be careful.
There was no other way it could end. You have a much better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no doubt that lever turns this blazer. I shall wait here. Let us hope that is the last of these traps. I must not fail my people. Thank you.
still here. You lead, I'll follow.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to be clear. There! Is someone there? Now, who's there? Interesting. This may be worth exploring. something down here. Do you know those spells already? How much deeper can this be?
I have been told
that Mirak's power was great.
Thank you.
I must not fail my people.
Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books. I do not recognize this statue. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent. We get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if statues will come to life at any moment. on your guard.
Let's go.
I must not fail my people. There are dark magics at work here. Ready yourself. This book... it seems wrong somehow.
What are you doing here?
The time comes soon. The true power a dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
You read the book, and then... it seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here. We must tell Storm what we have seen. You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon.
What by day was stolen. Far from ourselves.
He grows there.
Thank you.
returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much you do not yet know.
Please, storm.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the skull has survived worse. So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. Really? How? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Saring's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there, and free them from control. Much of what was known has been lost to the ages. It was Dragonborn, and yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order, highly esteemed and very powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago, but it seems he was never really destroyed. Mirak is behind what is happening to our village, and so the knowledge he has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end. Allmaker, shelter.
If anyone can help us now, it is you. She died when I was very young. She was caught in a terrible snowstorm while returning home from gathering firewood. You must understand that for the Skull, life is a constant hardship. We take nothing for granted. We cannot afford to. Between the wolves, the weather, and the threats in the south, even a simple task like gathering wood for the fire can turn deadly in an instant. We are bound to this land, like a great pine with roots that run as deep as the tree is tall. I know it must seem strange to you, but for us, the thought of leaving our village is equally strange. The land and the Skull are one. There is no other way to say it. It was Skaf the Giant, our former chieftain, who taught me the ways of battle. He was a great bear of a man, and a fearsome warrior. I used to be terrified of him when I was a little girl. I was a restless and angry child. And Skaf taught me swordplay, so that I could, as he used to say, put that fire to good use. He was a great man, and a good leader. I miss him dearly. Allmaker guide you.
I cannot maintain the barrier for much longer.
If anyone can help us now, it is you.
They said it, but they were wrong. They said it couldn't be done.
Thank you. Ah! Widowmaker protects me!
Dark magic. It has to be.
Is this a dream? No. It is a nightmare, surely.
I don't know what spell you freed us from, outsider. But I thank you.
Right? Looks like you might be sick. Need something?
If anyone can help us now, it is you. If anyone can help us now,
you have prevailed. I can feel it. So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you. If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book. Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a dark thing, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth. He came to us some time ago, asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. Darkness never touch you.
For many years now, I have attended to Storm, learning his ways. It's good that our people are now free. We can attempt to restore balance to our home. Join you? You mean leave the village to journey with you and fight at your side? Well, I'm flattered, but the village is my home. It's very rare for one of the Skull to leave. I have responsibilities here. The land provides all that I need. I have no use for your coins. Join. Well, I'm flattered, but the village... I am sorry. We Skull are not like you. We do not seek adventure. We wish only to live.